Hi, I'm Dr. Joanny Liu. Are you using your potential? Potential is defined as having or showing the capacity to become or develop into something better in the future. So the most erudite scientists can't tell just how much potential each one of us has. So presumably we have infinite potential. But the question, as I asked, is, are you actually using that potential? For instance, you know, there are people who have suffered a great spinal injury, who come all the way back and actually defy doctors and, you know, other medical authorities with their great recovery because they weren't done yet, okay? But on the other hand, there is a story of a pig farmer in the United States way back who actually lost the use of his body, except that his mind was still intact. And because of that, his mind was still intact. He was making plans that he never would have made when he was healthy. So let's just think about it. We shouldn't allow any physical obstacles to get in our way. I mean, Helen Keller, being deaf, dumb and blind, certainly never let any of that get in her way either, even though she wasn't born that way. She actually became sick at around 18 months, and as a consequence, she lost all those three senses. But she still made it all the way to college, graduated, became a great author and speaker. So she didn't let any of that hinder her potential either. So what are you waiting for? You've got tons of potential locked up inside you. So whatever you've already done, you haven't got any idea how much further you can actually go from there. So here's a way to get started. You know, sign up for the paradigm shift. I've got the link in the post here. And start unlocking that potential. See you there. Bye.